because it was the Islanders that brought it back into their own zone. He did a flyby.
Wilson dropping the mitts. Punches flying. Wilson and Anders lead.
Yep. Wilson giving it to him.
Wilson finishing that bout impressively.
Well, the captain's been involved big time, Anders Lee, and there Tom Wilson takes the challenge, and of course he's going to. It's been a rough first period. I mean, this is playoff hockey at its finest. Little couple of bouts, some good hits, throwing the puck around. Here they are coming off the boards, and here comes Tom Wilson saying, let's go. And to me, that stems back possibly to the hit on Nick Backstrom, right? Wasn't it Lee that hit Backstrom early? And Wilson says, you know what? You had John Carlson there that give you a little shot, but now you've got the answer to me. And he went right after him immediately without hesitation to send them the note to Lee that that's not going to happen too often.